showered in southeastern Osceola counties.
So guys, I did turn on my weather video went off last night. But I was asleep, so I didn't get the chance to catch it. But they said we still have the potential for severe thunderstorms this evening, so still might be lucky. Hopefully.
Miles per hour will be